Hey guys, it's me, Buddy Tur here, and today we're going to do NBA Yes or No. So, let's get it popping. Let's go. Alright. Will Isaiah Thomas win a ring with the Celtics? No, I don't think so. Because they do have a number one draft at the... You know what, I'm gonna say yes, he will. Yeah, he will. Will 100-point record will be broken? It will not. 100 points in a game is a lot. The closest ever is Kobe 82 or 81. And he's still 20 points off, so yeah. Zach LaVine will return back from his injury with less... No, he will. Jamal McGee is underrated. He's overrated. Bucks will win a championship in the next 10 years. They will. It's not. They will not. Harden will get a ring with the Rockets. He will not. Harden's not. No, he's not getting a ring. Alright, the 95-96 Bulls team will win 72 games today. Know what? This is hard. Dennis Rodman, Michael Jordan, this guy. They will. Yeah, they will. Cole Anthony Towns will be the top center of all time. No. Oh, top 10 center of all time. Yeah, probably. Yeah. Durant will leave the Warriors. He will eventually leave them, so yeah. Hassan Whiteside is a top 5 centers in the league right now. So we got DeMarcus Cousins. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Cavs and Warriors Finals Part 3. Yeah, they're gonna go. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Melo will play for a different team next season. I'm pretty sure he will. Russell Westbrook MVP? Definitely. Gordon Hayward was underrated. No, he's not. Come on. Paul George played his last game with the Pacers. Definitely. Nate Robinson will return to the net. No, he won't. He's like, how old is he? Like, 30-something? I think he's a bit too old now, yeah. He won't return. Giannis Antetokounmpo will win an MVP. No, he won't. D'Angelo Ball will make it. Yeah, he will. I think he will. The Trailblazers will win one game against the Warriors. This is a little late, but I guess no. Chris Paul will win a ring. No, he won't. No. The Celtics will win first round. Well, they already did, so yeah. So can you know what sucks? Yeah. 20 million, are you kidding? Yeah, it sucks. Devin Booker is the next coach. No. They say he is, but think of it. You think Devin Booker is going to be on Kobe level? Nah. top three player in the league? No. Jason Williams is the best flashy passer of all time. This is hard. Magic Johnson. Oh man. No, I gotta give it to Magic Johnson. Tim Duncan is the best power forward. Yeah, he is. John Wall is the best point guard in the Eastern Conference. People say it is, but no. Kyrie's better than him. It's Kyrie, John Wall, and then Isaiah Thomas. Yeah. Alright. We'll do five more. If the big three stay together, they will win finals. They will. The Lou Williams trade was good for both teams. No, it was only good for the Rockets. Aaron Gordon is underrated. Yeah, Aaron Gordon is underrated. He averages like 5 threes a game. Yeah. Marco Fultz will be drafted. Yeah, he will. Yeah. The Pelicans will make the playoffs. Next year they will. Ray Allen is the best shooter of all time. Yeah. Right, we do this one, and Kawhi Leonard one, and the LeBron James one. Kawhi Leonard is the best defender in the league. Yeah, right now. NBA players should be able to come straight out of high school. No. Only LeBron and Kobe, yeah. I'll do one more. Come on. The Celtics are the best franchise of all time. No. The Lakers. There are more championships than the Lakers, but it's the Lakers. So yeah. It's gonna be at the end of the video. Be sure to leave a like, subscribe, comment, and yeah, tell me in the comments if you want more. This is episode 2.